Liverpool fans have been thrilled with the start Salah has made to life at Anfield since his summer move from Roma. As part of the front three including Sadio Mane and Roberto Firmino, Salah has scored 3 goals and provided 2 assists in his opening 5 games. His performances earned him the award of being named Liverpool's Player of the Month for August. And he has taken his club form into international level with the winning strike against Uganda earlier today. The 25-year-old beat the offside trap and was fortunate when his Uganda goalkeeper spilled his initial effort before tapping in the rebound. He now has 3 goals for Egypt in their 4 World Cup qualifying matches, and his strike moved his country back to the top of their group. And the Anfield faithful will be hoping Salah can continue his excellent form when Liverpool take on Manchester City this weekend.